these wind turbines have been immortalized in the movie Mission Impossible 3. Today there are over 4,000 of these wind turbines in the San Gorgonio Pass in the Palm Springs area, and they are a familiar sight as you travel from Palm Springs to Mount San Jacinto. The Palm Springs aerial tramway is the largest rotating tramway in the world. It was constructed in 1963. The 12 and a half minutes ride starts at the Valley Station at an elevation of 2,643 feet and reaches the top at about 8,500 feet elevation. The 18 feet diameter floor of the tramway rotates and it makes two complete revolutions during the ride to the top. The tramway car has a capacity of about 80 people and it is one of the largest three tramways in the world, the other two being at Cape Town, South Africa and Mount Titlis, Switzerland. There can be a difference of 40 degree Fahrenheit or 22 degree centigrade between the temperatures at the Valley Station and at the top. Visitors can walk on the nature trails at the top or play in the snow during the winter months. The view from the top can extend up to 200 miles on a clear day in the north direction, whereas in other directions you can see almost up to 75 miles on a clear day. The highest point on the Mount Jacinto is at an elevation of 10,800 feet. Mount San Jacinto is formed by the collision of the Pacific and North American plates. The peak, that's why, is not located on a ridge but is pyramidal in shape. The top is mountainous yet desert-like, and the weather at the top has all the extremes like snow, rain, no rain, hot sun, very high temperatures, etc. Very few species of trees survive these weather extremes. The area surrounding Mount San Jacinto was surveyed by USGS topographer Edmund Taylor Perkins. He named one of the adjacent peaks as Mount Marion and the second one as Jean Peak. Marion was his girlfriend and he married Jean. And the legend says that in 1897, he spent time thinking about which of the two ladies he should marry. We really enjoyed for over an hour and a half at the top, walking the trails and having beautiful view from various viewpoints. There are two restaurants at the tramway station One of them being a fine dining restaurant. So you can have good food at the top. You are advised to carry water while going on the trails at the top. I am sure you will remember for a long time the cable car trip to the top of Mount San Jacinto. If you have liked this video, then subscribe to my channel and see other travel videos. Thank you. Oh.